Shamrocks, music, and marchers. The annual Providence St. Patrick's Day parade kicked off at noon today, moving east and ending at the Rhode Island State House. Attorney General Peter Nerona, Senator Jack Reed, Governor Dan McKee, Providence Mayor Jorge Alorza, and more were among the parade's participants. Today marked the parade's return after a two-year hiatus due to the pandemic.